Welcome to the 2017 era. This is the first video on my channel for 2017. Good evening, ladies and gents, boys and girls, children of all ages, to your boy Prodigy's Bleach Brave Souls video. This video is day two of our summons for the Step Up Champions. Now, you see right now I have 255 orbs. Who am I going for, you say? Probably Soyfine. That's the one I'm going for today. It's Soyfine. I will only do my singles, though. I could do a multi and maybe possibly get a 5-star on the 3% chance that he dropped. But we don't know that. And I'm not really keen with the 100 orbs thing. Because I can do I can either do two multis or do all my singles. Hope to get a 5-star out of my singles and do one multi. And I feel like in that retrospect, singles may do it for me. And I might do one just because. So, in that decision, I'm going to do my singles. I'm going to do all the whole 5 steps of singles and one multi, which will leave me with like 55 orbs. So, yeah, we can do that. So, let's do that right now. Let's see what we got here coming. Our first summon is free, of course. Hopefully, you guys have a wonderful New Year's. Everybody who's out right now, be safe. Because a lot of crazy people out in this world don't want you to get hurt. All right, let's see if I'm lucky enough to get something off my first pull. I doubt it. I think I've met somebody got it off once. One time. So, I haven't gotten it yet. So, but let's see how lucky we are today. A 3. I expected that. I expected a 3. That's nothing. And the reason I did choose to do singles, because if I do multis, my multis are going to cost 250 orbs total. With a slight chance that I get a 4-star or a 5-star. If I get 2 4-stars, I guess that wouldn't really bother me none. Other than me getting, you know, a bunch of... I'm guaranteed a 4-star at the end of this for sure if I don't get a 5. But if I do 5, at least I'm guaranteed at least a 4-star within the next 2 or 3 summonings. Whereas multis, I will get 4-stars and I'll get a bunch of 3s, 20 altogether for, you know, that old thing. See, right there. I can possibly get a 5-star going up this ladder. Or I can, you know, do my multis, but I'd rather not because I want to be able to have at least 50-some orbs afterwards. So here's the second one, 5-stars, I went to 5%. And it's a higher rate for the 4% chance. Let's see. Yesterday, I got a Kisuke off a single. And I got my Dying God off multi, which made me want to go back. But it's cool. Got another 3. That's cool. I always get 2 3-stars at the beginning. So I'm not tripping off that. I'm not. You know what I'm saying? I had a real long day at work today. And I'm just really trying to chill out. Make a video for you guys to enjoy at home. Or on the road. Or if you at the bar, which I wish I was at, but it's too late now. So, making this video for you guys. See how well my pulls are going. Like I said, this is day 2 of my summonings. Because I already did the one video. I will put the link in the bottom box below to see my last video where I did get multiple 5-stars. And it was the greatest pull I ever had. Kind of. All right. Step 3. This is where I had my last one for the 6-star. Or was it the step 4? Either or, I got a 5. And I think my 5 is coming this time as well. Let's see. Ladies and gentlemen. We today got a 4-star. Ooh, I got a little excited. I heard the noise. Shaolong. Shaolong. I already have Shaolong, though. I already maxed him out, so it's not really... It's more just an ascension thing now, because I already got him. It's no big deal. You know what I'm saying? I've ascended almost every 3-star, almost every 4-star with the exception of the new ones. So it's, you know, it's a hit or miss when you do stuff like this. I'm not tripping off of it though. So we're going back out of that. And let's see. How y'all days going so far, man? How y'all summon is going so far? Did y'all get anything off of the first day, or did y'all even pull on the first day when it first came out? Did you get lucky like your boy? Or did you just, you know, did you luck out? Don't worry, it's going to be here for a whole week. All right, we're on the fourth step. 8% chance of a 5-star. 42% 4. Either way, I'm looking pretty lucky enough to get a 4. I'm fine with that. So, our next pool is going to be this one. I'm putting it all, because this is why I had Keisuke last time. The four step. And I'm putting it on my side this time on 8% that I'm getting a 5. Let's go! What did I say? What did I say? It's a 5, right? And I got Hokuyoku Aizen again. Oh, snap. Every fourth step so far, I've gotten a 5. I already have Aizen. He's already part of my wonderful group of people. You know what I'm saying? But I can make his special so much stronger. He's already maxed out on 6-star with everything 100%. So I can ascend his 5-star to be, I mean, his special to be 2 out of 5. That works for me. That's awesome. K-Lab, I knew it. I knew something about today, because it's new year. You being generous. And I appreciate you. Appreciate you a lot. All right. Now, as we can see, there he is, the man with the plan again. Mr. Hokuyoku Aizen. Oh, wait, my screen is a little slow. There it is. Bow. And you see, I already maxed him out, so he's just going to go into my other one. But that's still, regardless, I got a 5-star. That makes me so happy. So now we're going to the final step for tonight. What is it? 155? It's almost 2. Of today. On this New Year's Day. Which I kind of... Yep, you're right. It's New Year's Day. Still 8%, but it's a guaranteed 4-star. So either way, I'm getting a 4 or a 5-star. It's like a 4 or 5-star ticket, except with 8% chance. Now, will I get back-to-back? I'm hoping I do. So I am banking towards a back-to-back 5-star. I'm banking on that 8% to kick in again. Like, I think it might. I think my luck is pretty good. I've always been good luck, and it is a 4. Okay. You know what I'm saying? It's cool. I was like, I got 1. Oh, no. The Mayuri curse. Mayuri Kurotsuchi, nice to see you again, man. I haven't seen you in ages. So, as we see, which I expected, you know, I didn't expect nothing more, nothing less. I kind of expected it to be a 4. I wanted a 5-star. If I got a back-to-back, I would have been super hyped. But that's cool, though. That's cool. No worries at all. All right. And just like I said, I have 170 orbs left. So, I will pull off the first step of the multi. And see if I get lucky enough to get off that 3% tile of the multi to see if I get a 5-star. You know, this I'm hoping I do. Because I think the last time I got, when I did my multi, I got to step 2 and got my multi. So, let's see. Hands are up. Both my hands. Up in the air, putting it up for the spirits of the K-Lab RN Jesus. Please give me a 5-star off this multi. Just give me a 5. Give me 2. Give me lucky again, because I would love to have 3 in 2 days. That's great. So, without further ado, all the power into you. Matter of fact, this is a no-look multi. I didn't get glasses off. I can't see shit. So, I'm no look multi, going based off the sound here. I think that's a 4. I really think that's a 4. All right, well, let's skip all that. As Lisa. Easy to do. I think that was a 4. That sound, like, you could. What I did learn is that they make the sounds are like, it's a specific sound that makes. Oh, we have Lisa again. We have 2 Lisas, even though I met you already. So, yeah, but like I said, I learned it's a specific sound that it makes, and that's how you know it's a 5. But it's so close to a 4, you can't tell. But from the look of things, it don't look like I got a 4-star. so I'm pretty sure I got a 4. And the talking was too low. It was too fast. So probably a 4. Oh yeah, see? Says El Apero, Apuro. That's cool, like, you know what I'm saying? No biggie. So as you can see, this step up, I only got Hogyoku Aizen. But again, he's already a part of my team, so. And I'm maxed out on my, I have no space. I just seen I have no space on my in my inventory for characters, so I have to ascend people regardless. So as you can see, I only have 70 orbs left. I still have to go farm some more. I gotta do the nightmare mode. I have to do a couple of the new things. I did the event already, so I don't have to do that no more. It's another one I have to do. The other one, with co-op and stuff. I gotta do that one too. So, hope you guys enjoyed my video. Like I said, I hope you have a very, very safe and happy new year. It's 2017, you guys, January 1st. It's the first video of 2017 in your boy's channel. Give this a like, smash that like button. Give me a comment on how you guys are doing in your step up summons. Did you get the characters you wanted? Tick to your boy, man. I'm always there to answer questions. I'm always there to reply. Very, very talkative person. So, captains, lieutenants, around cards, spot of visors, Quincy's, Forebringers, bounce, anything you are in the Bleach universe. Ascend to greatness like your boy. Until next video. So next step up video, which will probably be later on today. After I get off work. Tisha boy signing off. Till next time. Y'all take care. Have a safe new year. Catch y'all in 2017.